Surely you have spoken in my hearing, and I have heard the voice of your words, saying, I am clean, without transgression. I am innocent, neither is there iniquity in me. Behold, he finds occasions against me. He counts me for his enemy. He put my feet in stocks. He marked all my paths. Behold, in this you are not just. I will answer you that God is greater than man.